Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Review. Coming back with another product review. This is the Kroger's Easy Bake Pork Seasoning. Get 2 shaker bags and 2 seasoning packets per box. Look like. Seasoning bags, rather. See, 16 servings per container, because that's one packet. Serving size 1/8 a packet. Calories 40. Sodium 270. Total carbs 7. Dietary, okay. Total sugar is less than 1. Protein 1, vitamin D 2%, alright, what you do is you just put one of the shaker, put one of a little bit of that one bag I just showed you into like shaking. If you're 8 shake and bake, it's basically the same concept. You open one of them up. There's the bag you pour it down into. And you put your pork chops in it. And just shake it all up. Yeah, you're 8 shake and bake. That's pretty much it. It's the same concept. Okay, I've never tried Kroger's, never tried this before. The only thing I did different, put them in the oven for about 15 minutes. Anything I did, it's not on the box directions, so I put a little salt and pepper on it for seasoning. Too bad. Yeah, it ain't too bad. I had to choose between those and shake and bake. I'd probably go with the shake and bake. Kroger is a lot cheaper. Kroger brand be a lot cheaper. It ain't too bad. Got decent taste to it. It ain't too bad. Probably should let it cook a little longer. I mean, pork chops are done. But I might want, to keep it in the oven a little longer. Yeah, it ain't too bad. Like I said, if I had to choose between it and, shaking back, I'd probably go to shaking back. Kroger is a lot cheaper. And price of groceries right now, you gotta say, are in the game right now. This is the newest product reviews. Please like, share my videos. This is the Kroger's Easy Bake Pork Seasoning Mix. Please like and share my videos. And subscribe to my channel. Excuse me. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.